record amount, $700 billion.
President Roosevelt signed the Social Security Act into law, which, among other things, created the bones of unemployment insurance for us as a nation. The idea was you pay into it while you're employed so that if you lose your job, there will be money available to help you out. To block benefits for people who'd lost their jobs. Taking a stand against people with no income, yelling things like, tough expletive from the floor of the Senate while he was doing so, all the while complaining that blocking people's benefits was taking up a lot of his precious time, which meant horrible hardships for him, like missing a college basketball game he wanted to watch.
For the next 3 months, asking for more money. You know, the debate out there about whether or not to save the automakers, you know, is clearly a heated issue.